The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Orolu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Come to the land.
Of course you have. No shame.
Unfortunately,
without guidance,
you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shiny. Are you familiar with grace?
You may also...
That, it will lead
even if it...
Grace's guidance will reveal the path
to castle...
The home...
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve, but you. I can play turning to aid you. You need O to the foot. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, and I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Thank you. Everyone who came with me. Only to have their arms.
Did you know?
It's quite a lot. You're all on your own, are you?
And heading to Stormvale.
Enticed for all that, mate.
But I don't have...
It's scary, you know. I want to be on nothing but a crave.
Oh, I know.
Can you take... The poor thing does.
And it'll be glad if you're...
It was a pleasure to...
Oh, tell them I love them finally getting the hang...
It was a pleasure...
Oh, tell them I love them finally getting...